So we got a pretty good result now with the bubble machine. It's a question now of nozzles. We've got a good screen on, the reticulated foam screen materials. We're just going to see how quickly these bubbles dissipate. This was made with the industrial soap concentrate from Stepan Company in Illinois. So I'll come back and see what this looks like in 10 minutes.